Oh, look, Marie! You have to see this! It's not just a toy castle. There's a whole world inside called Spielland! Put the doll here to enter! Broken dolls feel pain too, and seek a safe place to take shelter. But don't ever tell anyone.
Every Christmas, when I was a child, I visited my godfather, Drosselmeyer. During those visits, I became good friends with his apprentice, Fritz. We fixed toys together and gathered them in a toy castle called Spielland. We even imagined that we lived with the dolls in their world. Many Christmases have passed since then, but I finally got a chance to visit again this year. I can't wait to see them. Our toy castle! I can't believe it's still here. Oh no! A mouse got into the workshop!
Another mouse. This place is overrun with them. My poor toys. Who's that? Marie? Old Drosselmeyer's eyes aren't what they used to be. Have you come to see Fritz? Oh dear, Fritz disappeared 2 weeks ago. That last evening I saw him here in the workshop, working late. The next morning he was gone. Only scattered instruments remained. He's in trouble. I can feel it. But I haven't a clue where he's gone. The only thing I found was his toy castle. Did you find something, dear?
Hmm.
We were inseparable. My godfather even joked that we were made for each other. We dreamed of becoming true artisans, like my godfather, Drosselmeyer. He would give us broken toys to practice repairs. He said that every toy had thoughts and feelings, even a soul. When we fixed a toy, we took it to our secret place inside the toy castle, then hid the key in the wall stash.
Fritz has gone into Spielland. A world of living toys. I don't believe it. That was just a story he liked to tell. So we need to replace the doll, huh? Well, this is a doll workshop, after all. We can fix or build any toy. Why don't you give it a go? Here are my tools. Relax, it'll be just like riding a bike.
Strange. The entrance hasn't opened.
I guess I should have known it was.
Look! It is real. It looks just like it did when I was little. Godfather? Where are you? He must have stayed at the workshop. Too bad. He would have loved to see his creations come to life. I guess I'll have to find Fritz by myself.
Stop right there. If you're a toy, continue through. But if you're human, I'll stop you. The Nutcracker keeps the peace that the toys have earned. So leave now and never return. Humans only bring pain and destruction. Leave Spielland now, or I'll shoot! By the Nutcracker, humans have no place among the toys. They only live to break us! You again?
Stop! I created you!
Godfather!
I can't move. I remember making this tin soldier, and now he's hurt me. Thankfully, my protective amulet kept you safe. If these dolls want to kill humans, Fritz must be in trouble. Find him while I fix the amulet. I'll catch up when I can.
Humans kill toys! They visited Spielland before. The Nutcracker stopped them, just like he'll stop you.
Greetings, Buddy. I'm Fritz's apprentice, Klaus. I used to help him fix the dolls until he went missing. Some dolls came with mice. They took away all my sweets and trapped me in here. Fritz told me a lot about you. He waited for you every Christmas. Oops! Oh, that was a secret. I shouldn't say more, but maybe if you bring me some sweets?
Yummy! All right, get ready.
I'm a great storyteller.
In a small town, there once lived a toy maker named Drosselmeyer. His toys captivated children and adults alike. Child dreamed of becoming his apprentice, but he could only choose one, Fritz. He had a shining talent for inventions and a kind heart. Children couldn't pass by Drosselmeyer's workshop, as his dolls looked so lifelike. The other toy makers couldn't compete with him, so they tried to learn his secrets. Thank you.
actually helped me? Humans never help toys, but you really did. How did you get here? The Nutcracker ordered 10 soldiers to guard every entry point. However you got here, I'm glad you were here to help. There's another human in Spielland? If he's alive, he's probably in the Mouse King's castle. Help me to fix my twin sister, and I'll help you to get there. She's inside the greenhouse, but the door is locked.
My sister and I suffered from cruelty just as the other toys did. But the others saved us and helped us get to His name was Fritz. He wanted to fix everyone, but he didn't have enough because he entered our world. Their leader, and they brought us war and but it was a human who was indeed upstarting everything. So the toys fought with the mice against the true enemy. Now, Spielland is guarded by the led by the human wants to help me. My speaker is broken.
I almost lost hope, but then you arrived. Perhaps there are more kind humans than we believe. You must be careful. If the guards catch you, they'll put you in the tower. You did it! You really are a good person. I'll never leave my sister again. As I promised, I'll help you get into the castle. Here, take this.
Where are you taking me? You trinkets!
How dare you come here? The residents of Spielland will have their revenge. Take the human to the tower. Nobody will break the toys again.
Oh, Merry Christmas, young lady. What brings you here? Friendship? Maybe even love? Either way, be careful. A human named Fritz was arrested here, and you could be next. If the tin soldiers didn't scare you, my riddle should be easy. Prove that you mean the toys and mice no harm, and I'll let you in. He controls the tin soldiers and protects the dolls in Spielland. A magical artifact capable of turning a living creature into a toy? That's incorrect, but have another guess. He fixed the toys that children broke and created Spielland to keep them safe. That's right. I believe you. May good luck find you this Christmas.
stop, human! You won't harm the residents of Spielland.
Wait, I'm just looking for a friend. I don't...
Get her in the cage. Then report to the Nutcracker.
Thank you. Who invaded His Majesty's castle? Humans or not. Marie? It's me, Sebastian. You repaired me once when children threw me under a wagon so many years ago. You shouldn't be here. The Nutcracker just caught another human and took him to the tower. All humans that enter Spielland get punished and turned into dolls with the Krakatuk nut. We're out of time. The Mouse King will be here at any moment, and he must not see you. I'll help you as you once helped me. I'll distract the king while you escape.
Marshmallows, chocolate, what did you bring me?
Okay, where did we leave off?
Another local toy maker named Geppetto envied Drosselmeyer's talent. He bought Drosselmeyer's dolls to discover their secrets, but he learned nothing and broke them one by one in frustration. One day, Geppetto met a witch and traded with her to possess a nut called a Krakatuk. This nut has the power to turn any living creature into a living toy. He tried it on a mouse, and it became a wonderful toy mouse. From that day on, Drosselmeyer had competition, until the town's animals, and eventually humans, began to disappear.
Oh, Candy!
You still don't know all the secrets of Spielland.
Thank you. 10 fools. How did you let another human in?
Help me, Marie! Don't let him use the cracker took on me!
You won't interfere.
Marie, you came.
What have you done to Fritz? He would never hurt toys.
Marie, I am Fritz. Or at least, I used to be.
Thank you. The cracker took almost turned me into a toy. I can't believe Fritz is a nutcracker. Why did he attack me? Perhaps becoming a toy disrupted his memory, but no matter, we found him. Don't worry, toys cannot die from a fall. Now, let's find a way down to him. He's a little banged up, but the basic mechanisms are intact. We can save Fritz if we find the other parts. Hopefully they haven't gone far. I'll get to work while you look for them.
Thank you.
Now we can use the Krakatuk to revive Fritz. I know how to use it. Let me save him. You should have visited your godfather more often. You were easy to trick.
Marie, you saved me. Geppetto.
That's right, Fritz. Now, come with me, or I'll turn her into a doll.
Find your godfather! Find the real Drosselmeyer!
Candy?
Okay, where did we leave off?
Geppetto created the living toys only to torture them. Finally, the poor, wounded, and broken toys had enough. They stole the Krakatuk nut and escaped. They were found by a boy named Fritz. And when the young apprentice learned the truth, he went from house to house, exchanging his own toys for the living ones. Children can be careless and break toys, so he wanted to rescue them. He decided to create a toy castle, which he named Spielland. It became a shelter for the living dolls. They lived there peacefully, until someone started killing them.
Secrets for Tree. You still don't know all the secrets of Spielland. Thank you.
Marie? What are you doing here? You've grown so much. I lost track of time in this cave. Don't you recognize me? Here, look. My dear, did Geppetto trick you? He tricked me, too. I trusted him and helped him get to Spielland. Fritz paid for my mistake, and I'll never forgive myself. If Geppetto's back, we must stop him. The funicular's lever is broken. Please, help me find my tools so we can repair it. You found my tools. Let's use my desk to repair the lever. Quickly, now. Every minute counts. Good. Now we can catch up with Geppetto. Hurry. I'm sure Geppetto has returned to steal the Krakatuk. If he carries out his plan, he'll turn all the living toys in Spielland into normal toys. We must stop him.
Drosselmeyer. Ah. I've always wanted to do this. Take this!
Don't worry, Marie. Spielland's suffering is my fault. Let this fate be my atonement before Fritz and the toys. But we can't let Geppetto hurt Fritz. Only Fritz knows how to open the heart of Spielland and return to the real world, so Geppetto will use him to escape when he's finished. We can't defeat Geppetto alone. I'll talk to the Mouse King while you go to the heart of Spielland and save Fritz. But be careful. Geppetto will use the threat of the Krakatuk to control the tin soldiers. Take the map. I've marked the heart of Spielland on it.
Still have hope, Marie. You can't stop me.
Soldiers, grab her!
In the name of the Nutcracker, I won't let him hurt anyone. Come with me. Fritz told me a lot about you, Marie. I'm the Mouse King, and I too wish to stop Geppetto. He caused so much death in Spielland when he was last here. I only survived because of Fritz, so I owe him a debt. I will protect you from the soldiers. Here, this should open the door to the mouse trails. They're the only way to reach the heart of Spielland safely, and that's where Geppetto's going. We'll fight the soldiers back and get there from the top. Meet me at the entrance to the heart of Spielland, and we'll stop Geppetto together.
Geppetto found out about Spielland and started to suspect that Drosselmeyer stole the Krakatuk. He sent mice into Spielland to get revenge and take back the Krakatuk. The mice destroyed every toy in their way. No one could stop them. Fritz couldn't watch mice destroy the dolls, so he created tin soldiers to defend the castle. But they needed a leader, Fritz himself.
Candy, cookies, marshmallows.
You still don't know all the secrets of Spielland.
Thank you.
Geppetto, stop!
You can't stop me. I'll take the Krakatuk and turn you and the other mice back into helpless rodents. Take your savior.
The tin soldiers began to fight the mice back, injuring many of them. The Mouse King agreed to a truce, and the mice were invited to stay in Spielland. Geppetto didn't like that, so he entered Spielland and tried to steal the cracker took from the Mouse King. The king refused, and Geppetto attempted to kill him. Fritz had seen enough violence, so he rushed to protect the Mouse King and was mortally wounded. The dolls had to use the Krakatuk nut to save the boy's life. That's how he became the defender of dolls and mice alike, the Nutcracker. The Nutcracker became a hero and defender of Spielland. I lost my teacher. But now, thanks to you, we can fix toys and take care of Spielland like we used to. Just don't forget to take me with you.
I'm glad you weren't hurt, Marie. I'm sorry about all of this. I wouldn't have invited you if I'd known how dangerous it would be. I would never forgive myself if Geppetto hurt you. I had to open Spielland's heart, or Geppetto would have turned you into a doll. But now that the pass is open, everyone in Spielland is in danger. We must stop him.
Geppetto cost Spielland's people a lot during the last incident. And this time, he means to destroy it. But there is still time. Fritz, Marie, help me clear the logjam. He won't escape this time. Here, take this.
Great, let's move. We still have time to stop Geppetto.
Wait. If something goes wrong, and you wind up in the real world, Fritz will turn back into a human, but his past wounds will surely kill him. The mice and I created a healing elixir. If Fritz drinks it, his wounds will heal in the real world, but he'll never be able to return to Spielland. Only give Fritz the elixir when he needs it. Come on! I'll go after the soldiers and block Geppetto's escape route.
Thank you.
You're too late. The machine is about to start. I've waited so long for this moment. Spielland will be a normal toy castle, and every child will want my toys. No one will ever know that they were once alive. I would advise you to stay away. The portal is about to open, and Fritz, you know what will happen if you return to the real world.
Marie, use the remote to disable the machine. I'll try to slow it down.
Marie, I found the key to the remote. Catch.
Thank you.
impossible!
Geppetto, you will be judged before the court of Spielland.
Thank you, Marie. I couldn't have saved Spielland without you. I can't tell you how much I want to go home with you. But if I tried to go back, I would die. I once saved the Mouse King's life, and now he's saving mine. Incredible. Marie, I think it's time to go home and celebrate Christmas.
And so, Marie saves Spielland, and Geppetto got what he deserved. Spielland was safe again, and the mice and dolls found their long-awaited peace. The elixir worked, and Fritz returned home. He and Marie stayed together, and Drosselmeyer continued to help the people of Spielland. Christmas dinner was just around the corner. And oh, I should get ready. It's going to be delicious.
Thank you.
saved me again. I was just placing gifts under the tree when a stranger in a cloak entered the room. He had a strange artifact. There was a flash, and everything shook. I barely managed to hide before the tree fell on me. I think something is wrong with me. Take... you got the Krakatuk for me. Thank you. Whatever that stranger's artifact is, it must be strong. If the Krakatuk is still here, what was the stranger looking for? He must have gone through the secret passage behind the curtain there. I need to rest, but please take this. It can help.
Freeze, Pinocchio!
At last, the sphere is full! You may think you can stop me, but so did my master, Geppetto.
Help me!
Now, it's your turn.
Oh no! The Krakatuk! The magic is gone!
Spielland will be destroyed, but I won't need it once I'm human.
Marie, are you okay? We kept Geppetto here in this workshop. The king believed that he could redeem himself as Spielland's researcher. Pinocchio was his apprentice. We heard a scream just after we let him in, and when we came in, well, you saw the rest. I'm afraid I'm too heavy to move, but if you fix my broken leg, you can enter the workshop. There must be something useful in the greenhouse. Here, take this.
Thank you.
Thank you, Marie. I think Geppetto was researching the Krakatuk. I know that the king asked him to study it anyway. There are rumors that he even grew a new tree. I'm sure you'll learn more in his workshop. Now, I must gather the guard. Good luck, Marie.
Thank you.
was used as a puppet. But today, I will have revenge. You will not stop me!
You should be ashamed of yourself, stealing from poor, defenseless Ilma. I've been fixing these things for so long.
You know Fritz? What luck! Fritz taught my cousin Klaus, and you can teach me. I'll be your assistant. I'll need some time to pack my bag, so that'll give you time to save Spielland. But hurry, I can't wait forever.
Thank you, Marie. Once again, you saved our kingdom from the verge of destruction. We will deal with Pinocchio and Geppetto, and this time, they won't cause any trouble.